Is it on? I said London. Welcome to the LGBT Community Center. Are you ready to dance? Are you ready to cry? Are you ready to scream? I said, are you ready to scream? Shh. I said, shut the fuck up. Say, shut the fuck up. Now I say, shut the fuck up. Microaggressions are so exhausting, am I right? So for the last 18 months, while I've been sat horizontal, exactly like this in my house, you lot have been going crazy. And I just want to take this time to thank you for your support. Because this is the last show of the Dynasty Tour and it's been rescheduled so many times and you're still here. Thank you for streaming Sawayama. Thank you for making me feel seen, feeling heard, feeling loved. But most importantly, confident. You wanna get a little confident with me?
Don't look at me, cause you're the bride.
go forever. Like a sucker inside. Ni, 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 ariki watari. Oh, nani, yuiki. Hikiki no symphony. Oh, yonokobi ni. Kaoru kuneshimi. Oh, sakuru mari ni. Shiki wa 28, I just don't wanna scream. Come on, baby, so I can't go be 5,930 miles between you.
Smack it away, Sam! fighting the shit out of her straw. Ready to go out, only her body tells her no. Pretty but sad inside, isn't she beautiful? Queen of the ball, even when she's home alone. And she said, I'm not here for love tonight. When you touch, just don't feel right. You're still feeling things so cold. Minimizing windows, pictures slip by electric lights. Fiction, facts, boundaries collide. Find me in my bones, so rusted. The overrated search. I am connected. I am the girl you want to watch. We saw the glitter glow, spinning like mirror balls. Falling a stroll, stuck in a crazy cyber world. And she said, I'm not here for love tonight. When you touch, just
so beautiful. Come on! Never let go.
all this running around. It's so easy to forget to look after yourself, am I right? But right now, right here, I want you to make sure you're loving yourself. Loving yourself for who you are. Get it? This is Love Me For Me. Every day I wanna start over, 'cause I remind me of me. At my worst, I'll let my mirror tell lies, say lies. Oh! How do I be nice, smile just like a lady? I gotta work on makeup, head on like a star. Gotta be that angel, good girl, sweet to sexy. Thank everybody. If you can't love yourself, how are you gonna love somebody else? Call and response right now. Are you ready? Say, I'm gonna love myself, 'cause I don't need anybody else. Say, I'm gonna love myself, 'cause I don't need anybody else. Say, right side, say, I'm gonna love myself, 'cause I don't need anybody else. Say, correct. Now I'm gonna try one more thing with you. You're gonna turn to the person next to you right now. Turn to the person next to you. Look them deep into the eyes. I don't see your upper deck as well. Now you look deep into their eyes and say, you're fucking hot. Now that's more like it. Are you feeling good tonight, London? Give it up for yourselves. Are you feeling good, good, London? Are you feeling really good, London? No, I want you to feel really terrible. Because sometimes we're too caught up in ourselves that we forget to think about other people, right? Now, because there was this one time that I had a really close friend and I was too caught up in myself that I lost her as a friend. So it's important to look after yourself, but others too. This is bad friend.
You ride through that bright Tokyo lights, nothing to lose. Summer of 2012 burns in my mind. Heart crazy and drunk, five in a room, singing our hearts out to Carly, sweat in our eyes.
Throwing drinks at each other, making fun of our lovers, getting kicked out on the street. Truth is,
I'm so good at crashing it, making sparks and shit, but then I'm a bad friend. So don't ask me where I've been avoiding everything. Cause I'm a bad friend.
What's that all about? Maybe I overreacted. Well, maybe you shouldn't have. God, it's insane how things can change like that. I don't even know where you are, what you do, who you do.
Fuck this world I'm leaving. is our mission impossible? Maybe unlovable, maybe unstoppable, but it's worth trying.
This is our mission impossible.
Is it the end of the world as we know it?
The world is going to end Saturday.
Human activities are responsible for climate change.
And now when the earthquakes and the volcanoes are going to take place.
Wow, I love that.
Lot more fires, greenhouse gas emissions, more droughts, and more rainfall.
52 servings, turkey feast, emergency.
Ice in the Arctic is melting, coastal flooding.
Pumpkin pie mousse for dessert.
We have to drastically cut emissions.
Here's forecast, volcano 350 there for Monday, global superstorm on Tuesday. We could see maybe about 1-200 inches of rainfall, wind gusts up to 1,000 miles an hour. Godzilla Wednesday, how about this to finish off the work with highs in the upper 80s heading into next weekend.
And now a message from Zoe.
These past 2 years have been tough. We've been separated from friends and family. Tragically, we've lost loved ones to this pandemic. I'm Zara Sultana, a Member of Parliament, and I know that Westminster isn't working for you. Politics is broken. Politicians and the press spread bigotry and hate. Attacks against minorities are rising, whether you're Muslim or Jewish, Black or Southeast Asian, or LGBT and trans people in particular, while climate calamity threatens our future. We don't have to accept this rotten system. From the Black Lives Matter movement to youth climate strikers, our generation is standing up and fighting back. 10 years ago, I was in school. I was a teenager and I never dreamed I'd be an MP. In 10 years' time, I want us to look teenagers in the eye and say with pride that our generation faced 40 years of growing inequality and we ended it. We faced rising racism and we defeated it. We faced a planet in peril and we saved it. We have our work cut out, but together we can do it. Solidarity.
Said I got to, alright.
London. You're my hometown, I love you so much. This song's about my other hometown.
You got that something that everyone wants. You got that movie star glow. You got them asking to have you on their skin, even though they don't know. Yeah, they don't know you like I know you. No, they don't. Use your phone one night and then
but because of who you are. Because I know it's so hard to hide yourself and not be your true self. But right here, right now, look around you. So many different faces in one room. And everything is gonna be okay. Lights up. This is Chosen Family. Tell me your story, and oh my God, I'm all ears. Take your time, we've got all night. Wow. Show me your rivers crossed, the mountains scaled. Show me who made you walk all the way here. Of you, I love you.
Hand me a pen and I'll rewrite your pain. When you're ready, we'll turn the page together. Open a bottle.
Well, it's the last show today. I know, I'm really sad. We're all so sad, aren't we? We've had the best time. But if it's okay, because it's the last show, I really want to get my crew here so we can take a picture with you guys. Now, those signs you had up, if you want to bring it up, you can do that too. But make sure you look snatched. Everyone, give it up for my crew! So do we have to duck down a bit, yeah? Oh, I should go, oh, I've got the fun, okay. Chester! This is Chester, they directed this show. Give it up for Chester.
Okay, we're gonna take a picture. Can you tell us 3, 2, 1? 2, 1! Yay! Thank you! Now, where did I put that damn mic stand? This is an important moment right now. Now, I only did this at one other show, but... Do you want to hear a new song? Okay. So, obviously, because of these unprecedented times, I'm touring my first album at the same time that I'm finishing my second album. But I wrote a very special song, and it's about my relationship with my mom, who is a single mom, and she's here tonight. Give it up for Mama Sawayama. And it's about how single parents, I don't know if any of you are single parents or grew up with, you know, but it's a very special relationship. You're their child, you're their parent, you're their brother, you're their sister, you're their everything, right? You're their best friend. But I just wanted to write the fact that we have caught each other when we're falling. And so this song is called Catch Me in the Air. I hope you like it. one second. We're going to stop the show. Can we get security over there, please? Everybody send that pixel some love. Are we all good? Okay. Are you guys feeling okay? Okay. Well, what did you think of the song? It's actually the end of the set. But I know that we're one big queer family here. So I want to make sure that we're dancing before we go. Let's go! Little bit of Japanese city pop. Come on, London, I know you got some groove.
Oh, in a big mess. The more they get, the more they like.
Every single day, I fight another. Every second, every minute, we're together.
That's what the marketing strategy is that it always tells you you shouldn't be happy.
We're just an evolutionary flash in the pan, and we'll be sitting right next to the dinosaurs at the Cockroach Museum. Humanity's at the crossroads. The physical environment is undermined to the point where we need to attend to it. People are pervasively unhappy. On top of all of that, we keep building Walmarts.
Need the what?
Give me just a little bit.
I love you, London. This LGBT community center is the best one I've been to. Now, I love the album Sawayama. But I can admit that it can be quite intense sometimes. No, it's okay. It is intense. But sometimes, I just want to write a cool, easy breezy summer bop. Now listen, you're in Mykonos with your girlies and you're having a cheeky margarita. I know it's winter outside, but it's summer in here. Do you see it? Now let's dream it.
I've been lucid dreaming just to see ya. I've been taking all this medicine, yeah. Are you real or a hallucination? I got to know. Hey girl, you are what I've been looking for. Hey girl, you are what I've been dreaming of. Oh, say it. Don't need a stranger in the dark. Don't need a body in my arms. Come on. Imagination. Are you ready to jump?
I say that I wanna say